We want to see more young kids out in the country, learning about our culture, our land, instead of being in town and caught up with all the bad things. When we're out in the country, we feel that the spirit and our elders that have gone, their spirit is with us as well and guiding us. And I want to see those young boys, girls that are mucking up to be a good person, a good leader and a role model. This is kind of, I guess, time to tell them it's hard, but it's good. You feel good.